whither wander you, lost in our Feywild? Show haste, human. Quickly, before those bound fiends sniff out your despair. Shadows abound, yet like a fire's final embers, you refuse to be snuffed out. I come with an offer to guide you to a safer realm and rebuke death, unlike so many of your kin. Take these bloodstained cards, play them, and let amiable bond be drawn between Fey and Fleshling. Give me your hands, that we may be friends. And I shall restore amends. Omosit Inkunul. Hurry yonder toward portal and apparatus, so you, bear child of Earth, might abscond this nightmare. Travel to the forest byway swiftly. Across the divide, a greater gift awaits. Partnerships with we Fey afford many wonders yet unseen. Fly, Realmborn. The fiends have caught your despairing stench. Count thyself among the fortunate few who manage to flee the Pale's noxious proliferation. Nightingale still stands, but Earth teeters on the brink, and these wilds are far from hospitable. Sequestered so and struck by woe begs the question, wilt thou be a survivor? The gift I promised should aid thy cause. A hermetic guidebook and pocket watch, purloined off the corpse of a realm walker. Keep these like close companions. With the man-made network sundered, entrust me to find the trail forward through these byway realms. In the interim, I hear your stomach snarling. Take reprieve from misery and gorge yourself with a feast fit for a fleshling. Preserve yourself, and I shall return anon. Oh, under this mask, you wonder. I am Puck. Robin to some. Oberon's merry wanderer of the night. The last furtive fay to grace your kind.
Thank you.
you've avoided embarrassment by staving off starvation. From the lingering scent, your meal was no summer court banquet, but at least you persist. We must carry forth whilst this byway is aligned with another, one which should get us closer to necessities we'll both require. The portal stands nearby. Delay not, for the withering sands await. Summer runs through my being as blood runs through yours. Yet I've seen that dew men call sweat flow like rivers in our deserts. This heat devours spirit and life alike. Howbeit, enduring the elements is part of the Realm Walker's folly. Pleasure sought through vanquishing hostility. Whether this pleases or not, without shelter and the means to defend it, you'll not last long. Best to test your nesting prowess and avoid exhaustion while I scour for the next byway. Ugh.